It don't matter when blood splatter and feelings gather up enough courage to fill up your brain fragments. It don't matter, heaven got your closest, and this nigga intentions to turn you into ghosts. Parted ways like Moses, you was feeling comatosis. Never won the hate, but for that moment you endosed it. Spilling your emotions, your heart you kept sacred. Mind over matter, should've gathered up your data. Shady like the white, used to hustle to the light. Crept through the closest cloud that your pupils seen in sight. Always came to dinner, even stormy in the winter. Conversate with minds, but never ever went up in her. His stomach getting slimmer, he switching up agendas. He used to call frequent, now he call when he can. He want a new image, started switching up his men. He used to drink Henny, now he fiending for the gin. But back to the present, called a girl that he molesting. Started asking questions about them niggas she was texting. She sitting on the dresser like, this nigga got me stressing. Shook her head twice and said, you know you got me pregnant. The phone get disconnected. Anxiety slowly crept in, pockets start to shake. She said the mumps is down to 8. And the ultrasound, I need you there, don't be late. He thinking great escape, so he looking at the safe. He texted like, we can scramble brains for some change. She say she don't believe in it, plus her mom's just receiving it well. Child support, and they'll hang him in the court. He thinking, oh fuck, but knew you was down on your luck, so fuck it, call you up about the semen that he bust. He say, let's live it up until I'm drowning in my cup. You loving the continuation of this nigga genes, cause the spark it gave this nigga very rarely seldom seen. So what, it's only the first time in a while that you hear this nigga voice. You only thinking about the child. Couple hours past, you on a stool with half a glass, laughing at the funny bullshit y'all displayed in the past. But the rum is running through you, your stomach coming to you. You run across the bar to feel relief at the stall. You walking back smiling, sip your drink and start to cough, thinking why my mouth feel like I've been sucking on a horse. A couple minutes past, your mind start to feel exhausted. Your vision getting blurry, so you feeling like you lost it. It's getting late, you trying to go back to your place. He grabbed you on the shoulder, start examining your face. He say, remember when I loaned you out a couple dollars for that case, when that bitch was yelling rape? Well, it's time for payback, nigga, fuck your situation. This bitch trying to catch a case. You delirious, this ranch, you ain't hearing it. Trying to reach for that little something on your waist. You start to realize you're moving at a slower pace. He like, oh, I slipped a little something in your drink. Before you even blink, he like, I know it's what you think. Don't worry, still my nigga, R.I.P. in the ink. As for that other shit, it's irrelevant. You a smart nigga, catch one to your intelligence.